over a million views on YouTube, Lil Dope Boy. It's a part of my life, just me being young, entering the dope game at like 14 and becoming one of the biggest drug dealers in my city, turning into a birdman and then going to prison and changing my life and starting rapping and started succeeding more in the rap game than I was in the drug game. Deeply. Let's get it.